Welcome back, X.
Mr. Jam is here back live.
Apparently, there's another classic car just waiting to be claimed. Keep that on the down low, though, yeah? I've only told you. And Kira. And Alex. And a couple of other people.
Martin doesn't have any cleaning staff, which means that I'd have to...
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
You seem to enjoy your trip through Edinburgh. So we should try that again. Traffic is always light in the morning, so you should have the roads practically to yourself. And I'd like to send you in this. Third-gen RX-7 sequential twin turbochargers on a front-engine rear-wheel configuration. It's rather good, if you like that sort of thing.
You should know the way. Though, of course, you're welcome to use the sat-nav. Sorry, I'm not sure why I said that. Let's really shred those tires. Traffic is generally light in the mornings, but I've had a friend on the council close down the roads for us, so it really won't be an issue. Sorry, no, I'm not sure why I said that either. Now it's a friendly club, no need to make the rest of us look foolish.
Thank you.
you go. Edinburgh Drift, if I might be allowed a little joke at the expense of the film industry.
I think we've done it. Everyone is talking about Drift Club. It's been on the radio, and I've been hearing the clubs cropping up all over the place. To celebrate it, though, I've got something really spectacular. We are standing in the presence of the Shelby Cobra 427. In my opinion, as close to heaven as you'll ever drive. This one belongs to Ms. Dawson, who is something of a petrol head, if I may be so bold, and a real connoisseur of British automobiles.
And you will be driving it up to the Horizon Festival and into the Drift Circle in the middle of the festival. I must say, I'm quite jealous. Let's keep going, shall we? Certainly can't do that with engineering alone. Almost there. Oh, keep it together.
together now, Robert. Drift circle, and the whole world watching. I can barely breathe. You see? Forget all my explanations of drifting. Just watch this. Flipping heck, this has really been quite the journey, hasn't it? And may I add that it has been a personal honour to see you in action. So, after discussion with the other members of the club, we'd like to extend you personal membership for life, mind, of Drift Club.
Enjoying Drift Club, yeah? Never realised why the same bunch of drivers kept calling me for replacement tyres until now. I'll let you know when the club is on next. Did I just get calls from former Horizon drivers in Australia? Is Drift Club going global now? Are you to blame for this?
Thank you.
was out for a Norton walk yesterday, and I think I saw something. Something we need to find. As in now. Right now. Come on!
Challenge complete. See you back tomorrow? Of course I will.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination. Have arrived at your destination.
It's Laracer. I'm at the Horizon Festival in the UK. I'm at Horizon! It's awesome! Come join me. I'll be streaming every day. Today, we'll be counting down my top 10 favorite cars. And I've got a guest. Who? Just one of the biggest rising stars at the Horizon Festival. Number 10, the Ferrari Testarossa and OutRun, which is one of the best games of all time. I don't care about stand-up or console port, this game is a classic. If you've not played it, pause this right now and go play it. I'll wait. Great, everyone's back. Let's drive. Get ready, go!
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
I loved how OutRun had different biomes. It was so relaxing. Racing and exploring and beautiful cars. I love games that do that.
Thank you.
beautiful. I'm pretty jealous. I would have loved to drive that. But I've been fielding questions and comments. My subscribers love watching you drive. This is going to be great content. As soon as you're ready, I'll set up another stream. Get ready, go!
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Different biomes. It was so relaxing. Racing and exploring and beautiful cars. I love games that do that. Jealous. I would have loved to drive that. But I've been fielding questions and comments. My subscribers love watching you drive. This is going to be great content. As soon as you're ready, I'll set up another stream. it's Laracer. I'm at the Horizon Festival in the UK. I'm at Horizon! It's awesome! Come join me. I'll be streaming every day. Today, we'll be counting down my top 10 favorite cars. And I've got a guest. Who? Just one of the biggest rising stars at the Horizon Festival. Number 10, the Ferrari Testarossa and Outrun, which is one of the best games of all time. I don't care about stand-up or console port, this game is a classic. If you've not played it, pause this right now and go play it. I'll wait. Great, everyone's back. Let's drive. Get ready, go!
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
I loved how Outrun had different biomes. It was so relaxing. Racing and exploring and beautiful cars. I love games that do that. Get ready, go!
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn right.
Get ready, go!
Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Different biomes. It was so relaxing. Racing and exploring and beautiful cars. I love games that do that. Jealous. I would have loved to drive that. But I've been fielding questions and comments. My subscribers love watching you drive. This is going to be great content. As soon as you're ready, I'll set up another stream. Welcome back, everyone. We're counting down the 10 best car experiences in games. I'm at the Horizon Festival, and we just saw the Testarossa rerunning the sun. It's time for number 9. I've chosen Smuggler's Run and this gorgeous 2016 Aerial Nomad, and we are gonna make it fly! I've got the route you're sat now. Go, 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 go! Gun it along here. My subscribers love seeing that rally style stuff. Joyriding in Smuggler's Run? Sure, you could use it to discover the map and learn the best routes, but it was for exploring and jumping off things. Are you ready for another pickup? I have got loads more content lined up. Just message me when you're ready. I've got the route you're sat now. Go, 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 go! Joyriding in Smuggler's Run? Sure, you could use it to discover the map and learn the best routes, but it was for exploring and jumping off things. I've got the route you're sat now. Go, 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 go! Joyriding in Smuggler's Run? Sure, you could use it to discover the map and learn the best routes, but it was for exploring and jumping off things. Are you ready for another pickup? I have got loads more content lined up. Just message me when you're ready. So, how many of you remember the first cross-platform racing game? Not talking about Xbox and PC. I am talking about Amstrad and Apple, Atari, Amiga, Commodore, and MS-DOS. It's time for number 8, the Countach, and a speed trap. Let's race like it's 1987. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard, but I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. And if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. That is beautiful. Bring it back. I want to go. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard, but I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. If I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard, but I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. If I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. Whoa! That is beautiful. Bring it back. I want to go. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard. But I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. If I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. Whoa! That is beautiful. Bring it back. I want to go. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard. But I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. And if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. Whoa, that is beautiful. Bring it back. I want to go. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard, but I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. And if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. Beautiful. Bring it back. I want to go.